As part of YMCA Peace Week, YMCAs across Canada present the YMCA Peace Medal to individuals or groups who, without any special resources, status, wealth, or positions, demonstrate a commitment to the values of PEACE through contributions made within their local, national, or global community. Since 1987, more than 1,900 individuals and groups across Canada have been recognized for their peace-building work with YMCA Peace Medals. When we award YMCA Peace Medals, we celebrate others' contributions to peace. Recognized for efforts of peace is Lindsay Kirkland. Lindsay Kirkland sees herself as a small-town girl hoping to make a difference in the mental health community of Sarnia. Through her advocacy for youth struggling with their mental health, often drawing from her personal experiences, she is definitely making a difference in the lives of those around her. With over 600 followers on her social media accounts, Lindsay opens the discussion and allows others to express themselves in a safe space. She does an incredible job managing the stigma survivors on both Facebook and Instagram, where she works to destigmatize mental illness, therapy, and treatment. Lindsay relates and connects with her audiences through storytelling. She recently shared a story about trusting the journey and describes a time when she had a breakthrough and knew she wanted to pursue a future in the social service worker field. She goes on to describe her schooling, applications, interview, and offer of employment. The story details to the readers her doubts, her path, and ultimately her reaching her goal. Lindsay uses words to motivate and inspire, and recently was asked to be a speaker at a youth summit teaching young people how to be leaders in the community. Her reach is definitely farther than just the Sarnia area, expanding across communities in southwestern Ontario. On top of destigmatizing mental illness, Lindsay brings attention to different social issues, touching on the topics such as racism, ableism, and other forms of inequality. At the beginning of the pandemic, Lindsay supported her classmate as they planned a drive-by donation pickup for the Inn of the Good Shepherd, once again giving back to the community. Through her work destigmatizing mental illness and sharing her stories, Lindsay's reach and her impact is growing day by day, and she is truly making a difference across southwestern Ontario. Today, we thank her for her commitment to her cause, and we recognize her for all her amazing work. Thank you for your demonstrations of peace. We award you the YMCA Peace Medal.
My name is Lindsay Kirkland. I'm from Sarnia, Ontario, and I started an initiative called the Stigma Survivors, which is something that started all based on a bake sale. And what we do is we raise funds and take donations for the recreational therapy program at Blue Water Health, which is our local hospital, specifically their mental health and addictions inpatient unit. If you want to become a peacemaker, all you have to do is just remember that you're never too small to make a difference, no matter how much you feel like you are.